Hello, hello, my friend. Amner Hunter here from AmnerHunter.com. Happy to spend some time with you in another video. This time around, we're going to be checking out a bit of the installation process of an awesome piano virtual instrument by IK Multimedia that's free for a limited time. And also, I want to show you some sounds, of course, of this cool virtual piano. And of course, a bit of a walk through the plugin, right? So the link is gonna be in the video description and first comment as always. And also I will leave you some timestamps in case that you want to move around between the mini segments of the video. And quick plug here, I'm gonna do a live event this next Sunday at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. With my friend Stony I, we're gonna do it through Discord. So register for the event is totally free. I'm gonna leave you the link for that as well. It's gonna be awesome. This is the site where you register for the event, right? So this is gonna be an interactive song making experience where I'm gonna make a song together with you and show you my workflow of this. All right, so go ahead and register. The link is below, and like I said, 100% free this next Sunday, October 29th. All right, let me know if you are here in the live stream. I am gonna be very happy as always to read some of your questions, comments, and engage in a conversation with you. Jim says nice, Marshall Mel World, cool. Sound Healer, thanks a lot for being here as always, my friend. And I was thinking the other day that I really like your YouTube name and YouTube handle, Sound Healer. Yeah, my cousin, Duende. Hello, Duende. I just saw you yesterday, man. How are you? How the F you are you, my friend? My Gary Thompson as well here in the house. Hi, everyone in the community too. Jedidiah says there's the man. What's up, Abner? Hope you're well. I'm doing very, very well. Thanks a lot, Jedidiah, for asking. Hope that you guys are doing well too. So this is a bit of a hassle, of course, to install IK Multimedia products. But let me walk you through the process. And if you're interested in this virtual piano, I think you're gonna enjoy it. And so yeah, first go to the website, of course, that I am leaving you in the video description and first comment. All right, you're gonna find the free plugin here at Audio Plugin Deals. All right, this free promotion, it's available for a limited time, and it's not specified as to when this free promotion ends. So this is the Wurly Model 120 by IK Multimedia. This is, of course, the legendary Wurlitzer, right? If you're familiar with this legendary piano used in many, many classic albums for many genres, really rock, jazz, pop, and a lot of other genres, right? So this piano, it's legendary, all right? And IK Multimedia creates always, I think, very, very good recreations and emulations of these instruments, right? So first, create an account here at Audio Plugin Deals if you don't have one. And also, you need to create an account at IK Multimedia's website, which I'm going to go in a moment as well. But you add it to the cart, right? It's zero. It's as if you were purchasing the product. Then, all right, you proceed the checkout here. You're going to fill the information with your first name, last name, email address, and stuff like that. It's important that you put a valid email address because you're going to get an email to activate the plugin, right? So you place the order as if you were like paying for it. Then you should get this message, right? Thank you, your order has been received. And you're gonna get an email by Audio Plugin Deals with the authorization number, right? Save this authorization number and click here on the emails link to download the authorization manager, right? For Windows and Mac, you download it, you execute the file, all right? Install the authorization manager, and it's gonna appear this message after it finished the installation. Click on next. Here, you're gonna enter with your credentials from IK Multimedia, right? Username and password. That's why I mentioned that it's very important to create an account at IK Multimedia's website. Also, remember the serial number that you got in the email from Audio Plugin Deals. Well, paste the serial number here, and you're gonna see now the products that you just have under your account activated, right? So it's the Wurly Model 120, and you need also Sample Tank for Custom Shop, which is like the plugin itself that hosts the piano instrument, right? So done. After that, you're gonna get an email from IK Multimedia. And dear Amner, thank you for registering electromagnetic Wurly Model 120, and you're gonna need to download the IK product manager, right? Download for Windows and Mac. Again, execute the file and stuff, finish it, and you're gonna open the IK Multimedia product manager with your credentials, username and password, and you're gonna find here already authorized the sample tank 4, right? And you're gonna also install the Wurlitzer, right? So you see here 2 of 10 devices authorized. So install it. It's like 661 megabytes of space, right? It's gonna ask you to install the custom shop. So just click next. Also install the sample tank with a pop-up window like that. And you have the options to install like a VST3 plugin, VST2. If you are a Pro Tools user, the AAX, and also the standalone executable version on your desktop. All right, so next, you will need to restart your computer, right? But you can do that later when you install the right. So after it finished, Sample Tank 4 installed correctly, and if for some reason you don't have still in your DAW the Wurlitzer, you go to your IK Multimedia's website, right? Under your products, your orders, you're gonna find the Wurly Model Sounds download. So you download that, also install it, right? Like that. And you continue the process here. Then the Wurly Model 120 was installed correctly, right? So you then exit, and that's pretty much it. Go ahead and restart your computer so that the effects are like applied to your computer, right? So now let's go to my DAW here quickly to show you some sounds of this virtual instrument, okay? Right, so I am here on Reaper, and let's open up the Sample Tank 4, and you are gonna have added the Wurlitzer Model 120, right? As you see here in this list, all other products are closed, so you would need to purchase some of them. But the Wurly Model 120 is here, right? The free one, and you have all of these presets. Right, you have also some effects that you can apply, like for instance these ones, right? You have compressors, you have saturation, EQ, reverbs, delays, and yeah, you can like add another effect here. You have panning, volume, level, and yeah. Also, what else we have here? It says, yeah, this part is not like very, very important. So this is like the mixer or the effects. And here you have also some ways to shape the sounds of the piano. You have some low frequency oscillators, filters, modulations, envelopes, right? And here you have different sections within sample tank 4, right? You have here the faders, and you can add here like different effects to shape the sound. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So here we can add another like instrument. Okay, so let's take a listen to some sounds here of the Wurly Model 120, right? You double click in any of these presets and loads. Okay. These are the effects. You can turn off. Okay. Chorus. Some reverb. Okay. Let's, for instance, empty this slot and add, for instance, a delay, digital delay. Awesome. Okay. Let's check out some other sounds here. Searching for the sounds like creamy, edgy, fat, polyphonic. Let's check out some rock. Well, maybe we don't have a lot of options, but let's check it out in context with some other instruments here. So yeah, let me know what you think of IK Multimedia's Wurlitzer 120 virtual instrument and emulation. Duende says it's doing great. Awesome, Duende. We were talking yesterday about like doing podcasts and stuff. We should do one, man. A separate channel, right? Talking about the depths of YouTube. The depth of the algorithm. Sound Healer Alcoustic is here as well. Thanks a lot, Alcoustic, for being here. John, hello, my darlings. Alrighty, so that's the the brand new freebie by IK Multimedia, right? Available for a limited time. All right. So before we go, please go ahead and register for the free live stream that I'm going to have this next Sunday, 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to create a song like with you guys, with the audience. I'm going to show you like my process, my the plugins that I use and stuff, like what's my philosophy and my workflow basically. So this is an interactive beat making experience with my friend Stony Eye from the States. All right, and he's going to be the host and we're going to have a great time. Register, the link is in the video description. And first comment, it's totally free, 100% free, right? It's going to be probably rock and metal track that I'm going to create from scratch. So, yeah, I hope that I see you next Sunday, right? And which is 29th, all right? So thanks a lot for being here, my friend. I appreciate it very much. And I will see you very soon in the next video and also on this live event. All right. So bye bye. Take care. And I will see you very, very soon.